This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
Hit him!
Cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead. The tracks lead this way, Arthur. Yeah.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money. It seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a mission.
That ain't my deal.
There's no Driscoll's around. Hey, stay on these tracks. Come on. Ha! Oh! Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Watch yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there!
Adelante!
from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead.
You getting that gun then?
Careful here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Drops down here. Watch yourself. It's slippery, be careful. Stay low under here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
Who
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of this.
Thanks.
You're not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you?
Scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. You see that on the ridge?
Shit. I'll distract him while you get to the horses. Go. Draw them off.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. Okay, we have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. God damn it! Hey, control that horse! Come on! Someone help John down off this horse!
Can we get some help here? Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down!
You're alive! You're alive!
Alright, here we go. There we go.
Ay, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Well, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.